This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks gave up early gains as the rising dollar stalled a rally in commodities. The Dow Jones swung in a 200-point range, surrendering an early advance for a loss of as much as 100 points. By the afternoon, the Dow was down 81 points. The S&P 500 fell 9.5 points, while the Nasdaq fell almost 10 points. Oil prices fell below $80 a barrel, giving up earlier gains after the dollar turned higher against other currencies. In local news, Qualcomm has established a new wholly owned subsidiary. The new Qualcomm Innovation Center and its software engineers will focus on mobile open source platforms. And shares of Arena Pharmaceuticals are trading higher after the company reported new clinical trial data for its experimental obesity drug. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Rebecca Goh. And thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.